is who I'm stuck with for the rest of the day.
Do you mean you say my name?
Bruh.
You were stealing?
I got greedy. Like, I had a charger. I really went there for a charger only. Got a charger, that's it.
You want some snacks?
I was like, let me get two chargers. I went back before I knew I had four chargers. I hear, it's him. I said, what?
What was your voice?
Wanna play with fire? We can play with fire.
Okay, no, I don't want to play with fire.
You put it right there, I'm gonna put it right here.
Oh, hell no.
Put it right here.
I don't wanna play fire.
Shit go up in flames. This whole little shit will go up in flames. I don't know. You niggas can like white niggas. I can push you up if you want.
Oh no.
What's up with the head?
Because you starting.
Keep your hands to yourself. Damn, I got that test at 7.
Take a deep breath and remember all the hard work you put in.
Shut the fuck up.
How was the footage?
It was like
the most you should send is 2 text messages.
Where you going?
Y'all.
I'm talking to the people.
So I
should be serving.
I'll be serving you. I'll be atting you. Can we get something to eat?
You better have something to eat.
I'm hungry. You don't be feeding me. You want me to hang out with you and you don't feed me?
What up, vlog? We in Breakers right now.
Who you talking to?
To the vlog? Yeah, Jossier got like 10 boyfriends though. That's to say she be around the block, you know what I'm trying to say? This is Breakers. These people over here, I don't know, man.
I ain't do nothing to you. I ain't do nothing to you. Don't be hissing at me. I'm so frustrated because the other day I had an allergic reaction. And now I got little bumps on my lips. We call this the quad, because it's 4 residence halls up there, so we call that the quad. Then over here, you got the gym where the basketball and volleyball will be at. And then right next to it, got the, can't really see it, but that gray building, that's the rec center. I'm probably gonna have to go to the clinic tomorrow and do something about this lip, because these lips, because before it wasn't even on the bottom lip, now it's on the bottom lip. Now it's getting dry and shit, and I don't like that. And then I looked up on Google, the shit says it's supposed to last at least 8 weeks. I can't do that. I cannot. I'm gonna show my face. Like, I look good.
Bitch, you don't look like that. Come on, man.
And I can't even show my fucking face because of this dumb ass allergic reaction bullshit.
Supposed to be doing homework, and I'm watching Proud Family. And
you know, I thought it was the Boondocks. I'm gonna be honest with you at first, but I'm like, just like
don't
that.
Back out.
Yeah. What you be doing? Yo,
how does it taste?
You like it, Isaiah?
Does it taste like water?
What it tastes like?
Like. I'm like, ah, this tastes like a tree branch.
I don't know what that tastes like.
So why would you open up my bag?
Huh?
Why would you open up my bag?
A snap.
Well, I don't have none.
Yo, ask your vlog. Anybody who want an iPhone 11 that's used and cracked a little bit.
For the low, I got you. iPhone.
Huh?
Nobody wants a cracked iPhone.
Well, people who don't have the money to buy a new one.
We're getting late, y'all.
Stepping, who the Mac now?
Not my fault that they love the kid. Might be the chain or the whip, I don't know what it is. We just party and bullshit. Come on, mommy, put your body in motion. You got a nigga open. You came here with the heart to cheat, so you need to sing the song with me. All my ladies, come on.
Look in your eyes, it's not stopping me. I want the banjo, we crack, come rock with me. Don't want your stacks, I got your back. Don't cut them, no slack, cause we order like that. Come on, and put it.
First off, let me tell y'all how this day was supposed to go. The original plans, I was supposed to go to a cookout on my campus. But what happened was, I went to the clinic yesterday and the doctor told me to stay home. I got my doctor's note and everything. I got my doctor's note. Don't go. That's what it says, basically, for my allergic reaction. So I stayed home. I would have been in there doing my chicken noodle soup, my hey baby dance, my 1-2-step, backyard party, R. Kelly, what? Step in the name of love. Woo! I'm gonna do like a little playlist for y'all since I'm procrastinating. The book that I ordered the first time on Chegg, somebody stole it when we had a blizzard. Like, who goes outside in a blizzard, first of all? And who steals in a blizzard? Because they thought it was some sneakers. It was not some sneakers. It literally says Chegg textbook and rentals. It literally says that on the box. Ugh. Thieves just be thiefing. Just a thief. I had to go on Amazon and order that book. Because somebody wants to be a stupid thief and steal my shit. Because they thought it was some sneakers. At least return it. At least open the box and see that it's a book in there. And then return it back to me. You know where you got it from. Don't act like you don't know where you got it from. Come back and drop the shit off. Yeah, we're just gonna end this vlog right here because I don't feel like vlogging tomorrow. So this is just gonna be a days of my life instead of a week in my life. Since my plans got fucked up because of my allergic reaction. So, thank you for watching. Bye.